The Gold Superfinal of 2002, the three-year-old filly trotters of the Ontario Sire Stakes, they're off and trotting, and there goes Pepe Levesque in search of the early lead. But Leaving Well, Karina's Mission, and Early Secret are with her along the inside, and Balance the Page is moving over, trying to get in line from fourth. Early Closer is sent through in fifth position, then Means to Your Dreams, second to last Taste Test, and Terracotta By is the early trailer. Karina's Mission sent to the front. Early Secret works herself out a two-hole position. It's two more lengths back to Pepe Levesque. Off stride was Early Closer. 129-1. They pass three quarters. That's Karina's Mission stretching it out to two. Early Secret is brought to the outside, but is not gaining on an iron tough Karina's Mission yet. Karina's Mission, this could be her night of destiny. Karina's Mission is keeping the margin. Early Secret couldn't reach her. What a moment for Dan Clements and Karina's Mission. They've won the Gold Super Final over Early Secret and Taste Test in 158. What a memory for Karina's Mission.